But everyone I tell this story to, that's the type to believe in ghosts, are absolutely certain